Well, all day long, people have been driving by seeing this sign in front of Chapelwood Financial Services in Edmond, and many of them have actually pulled over to pick up their own copy of this sign to show their support for police.
Joe and Jeanette Spears were just two of the many people who stopped by to pick up a sign to put in their front yard and to pick up one for their neighbors, too.
We're deeply concerned about the direction of our nation, and we think that the police department needs support.
We appreciate you. You're awesome.
Several Edmond officers also came by to personally thank business owner Victoria Woods for creating these signs, including the police chief himself.
I want to see them in every neighborhood. I want to see them in every business. I want to see them everywhere.
And she seems to be getting her wish. We drove by the Fox Lake neighborhood located nearby and noticed all of these signs already proudly displayed in people's front yards. In fact, Victoria's already ordered several more signs to meet the demand of people all over the metro wanting to show their support for local law enforcement.
But if you consider the circumstances they have to put up with, who would want to do it, really? And I think they deserve merit and all the appreciation that we can give them. That's why we're here.
And coming up tonight at 6, we talk with three metro law enforcement agencies about this outpouring of support, plus their take on the violence police are facing around the nation. Reporting in Edmond, Adriana Ivashinsky, News 9.